Dream Chasers.
Once upon a time in a peaceful village, there lived a young monk named Sujata. Sujata was known for his wisdom and deep understanding of the teachings of Buddha. He was diligent in his practice and devoted to expanding his knowledge. However, he found it challenging to focus and study for long hours, often becoming distracted and wasting time. One day, Sujata decided to seek guidance from his wise teacher, Master Bodhi. He approached Master Bodhi with humility and shared his struggle to increase his focus and study more effectively in less time. Master Bodhi smiled and invited Sujata to sit beside him. He began to tell Sujata a story. Once, there was a young farmer named Kavi. Kavi had a small plot of land where he cultivated crops to sustain his family. However, he always felt overwhelmed by the enormity of the task. The land seemed vast, and he had limited time to sow and harvest his crops. One day, Kavi went to the village elder, seeking advice. The elder listened patiently, and then asked Kavi to observe a spider spinning its web. Kavi watched in awe as the spider weaved its intricate web with great precision and focus. The elder said, "Kavi, notice how the spider does not fret over the size of its task or the limited time it has. It remains fully present and focused on each step of the web-building process. Similarly, if you wish to increase your focus and study more in less time, you must learn to be present in each moment." Sujata listened intently, understanding the deeper meaning behind the story. Master Bodhi continued, "To enhance your focus, start by setting clear goals for your study sessions. Break down your tasks into smaller, manageable segments. Instead of worrying about the vastness of your studies, concentrate on completing each segment with utmost attention and dedication. Next, create a conducive study environment that minimizes distractions. Find a quiet place, free from unnecessary noise or interruptions. Turn off your phone or put it on silent mode to avoid distractions. Treat your study time as sacred, devoting your full attention to the subject at hand. Just as the spider weaves its web with patience and precision, approach your studies with patience and perseverance. Rome was not built in a day, and true knowledge is gained through consistent effort and gradual progress. Remember, every small step counts. Finally, incorporate mindfulness and meditation into your daily routine. Set aside a few minutes each day to sit in silence, observing your breath and cultivating inner stillness. This practice will help calm your mind, increase your focus, and allow you to study with clarity and efficiency." Sujata thanked Master Bodhi for his profound guidance and vowed to implement these teachings in his daily life. From that day forward, he followed the advice diligently, setting clear goals, creating a focused environment, practicing patience, and incorporating mindfulness into his routine. With time, Sujata noticed a remarkable transformation within himself. His focus increased, and he found himself studying more effectively in less time. His grades improved, and his understanding of the teachings deepened. The village marveled at his progress and sought his advice. Sujata became a source of inspiration, sharing the story of the spider and the wisdom he gained from Master Bodhi. Many students followed his example, and the entire village flourished with renewed focus and determination. The story of Sujata reminds us that true focus and effective studying come from being fully present in each moment. By breaking tasks into manageable segments, creating a conducive environment, practicing patience, and incorporating mindfulness, we can enhance our ability to learn fast and efficiently. Thank you.